Number 67,800,000 is a real girl who may not have the same opportunities and access that you and I might have. Join the count with one.org and YouTube and claim a number so we can count these girls one by one and bring attention to the fact that, I will say it again, 130 million girls don't have access to education.
I'm claiming number 9,992,640. I want to let you all know about Girls Count. There are over 130 million girls around the globe that are unable to attend school, and we are going to count every single one of them.
We are here representing number 170,564. We believe that every girl should have the same opportunities and chances that we were lucky enough to grow up with.
I'm here claiming 50,000,001 because I believe that every girl has the right to go to school. So join the count with one.org and YouTube.
My number is 900,000 because if all women had a primary education, there would be 15% fewer child deaths, saving 900,000 lives a year.
86,005. That's the number I claim. Did you know that nearly 130 million girls don't have access to an education? I want to bring that number closer to zero.
1,990. Because education is a right, join the count at one.org.
One girl, one teacher, one pen, and one book can change the world. I'm representing the girl number 4.5 million.
10,400,650. That number represents just one of the 130 million girls who don't have access to an education. If these girls were a country, they'd be the 10th largest in the world, approximately the size of the UK and France combined.
I'm representing girl number 107 million, and hopefully this campaign is able to bring a lot of awareness to this issue and just get, you know, politicians and lawmakers to really make a change in the world and allow these 130 million girls access to school and access to education.